Majesty.
How's it going, Marie?
It's good to be the king.
It's good to be the king.
Seven women shall take hold of one man, saying, "We will eat our own bread and wear our own apparel. Only let us be called by thy name to take away our reproach." In that day shall the branch of the Lord be beautiful and glorious, and the fruit of the earth shall be excellent and comely for them that are escaped of Israel.
Now, the number seven means completion or perfection. So that means any amount of women that we want, we can have. Alright? Many women. Alright? And Israelite men, we love many different women. Okay? We like variety. Alright? We like a variety. So, hey man, you're gonna have your pick of the litter, alright?
Isaiah 4. And in that day, seven women shall take hold of one man, saying, "We will eat our own bread and wear our own apparel. Only let us be called by thy name to take away our reproach." In that day shall the branch of the Lord be beautiful and glorious, and the fruit of the earth shall be excellent and comely for them that are escaped of Israel.
And in the kingdom, we're not just going to have one woman. We're going to have many women. You know, this bullshit today where you only allowed just one woman and that's it. No, we're going to have plenty of women. You know, back in the days, we thought the same thing. Oh, you're going to be my top woman in the kingdom. You're going to be the top chick. You know, blah, 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 this, that, that. That's all bullshit. You know, we're going to be the shit. You know, so to speak. You know, underneath Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai. Because the scriptures, look, man, the Israelite man has been beaten down way too long. You know, the Israelite man has been beaten down way too long. And it's about time for the Israelite man to be the one to get pampered. This is the book of Isaiah chapter 13 and verse 12. It says, "I will make a man more precious than fine gold, even a man than a golden wedge of Ophir." The women already got their glow and their shine in this world. We're going to be the ones that's going to be shining. And we're going to be the ones that are going to be precious, more precious than fine gold, even a man than a golden wedge of Ophir. So the greatest and the top gold on the planet, we're going to be far more admired and precious than that. You know, because the real man, which is an Israelite man, a man of the Lord, is going to be highly sought after, you know. So forget about all, you know, forget about these women that we get here. These women that we get here are used goods.
How about Shemuel Shah?